东西，来到80年代 ，everything it just go reverse。你开始精简了 ，minimize， OK， don't have this， because ten of this become one of this， ten of this become one of this。So this is a, the 90s is a time where I start to miss. You see the 你的 letterbox 已经跑到 Fullerton Hotel 去了，对不对？你的 stamp 已经 email 了 ，cassette 已经没有了，现在连 CD 都没有了。So 去到后面 ，so it's like the whole world is progressing every 10 years。So 当然来到这里我要谢谢，因为如果我当年有这个东西啊。Everything will be much, much faster than, because it took me a long time to find my way, just like a maze. I have no idea whether should I turn right or should I turn left. It's just, and at times you just take on anything, whatever is presented to you, be it the best for you, is it right for you, you have no idea. You really have to spend 3 years doing it and then realize that it's wrong way, you must go back. 这个它有一个 very good parameters 给你。我们现在可以很精选、很安心的选择你的课程、你的课题，去提升自己。来到这里呢，就可以笑了。That life is learning is a lifestyle， 这其实是一个心态来的。我们没有办法了，到了这个年代，每次都要学习。好像最近，我就上次听了那个，我就每次会看有一个企业家讲，如果不会的东西，你自己不会的东西，你找会的人来做。Things that you don't know, you get someone capable of doing it for you. But 我是想想，以我的 case， 你不会东西呢，你找人帮忙，但是你最好还是会一点点，因为你这样子才能够保护自己。Yeah. So that would actually end the entire sharing session. 我要谢谢你们的。
Thank you very much. I think this is really enlightening to me.And your entire learning journey is very different as to what you know.
Yeah.
Drawing stamps, acting, singing. I guess the knowledge gained in the education journey itself, it is not about just learning the knowledge. It's like what you mentioned. It's connecting. It's about living up. It's how you can contribute back to the society. It's a lifestyle. And just nice, in our tagline, we are also learning differently, living change.
Really? Wait, 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 wait. Oh, nice! Hello, come here. 或者你要不要 pass the mic 给我们所有的朋友？反正 I mean, we meet for a reason today. I truly want to thank you for coming. So anything we
probably any questions that you have for us, yeah. Any questions you have
for us? We have the professionals here, not just my questions. You know, any courses, anything, you can ask Professor Shirley why she picked the crab.
Very long story.
Yeah. Right? Hi, buddy.
Hi, 志才，我想知道就是说，你几时发现？你几时而且你怎样发现你在绘画那边有那个恩赐，所谓的那个 gift？
OK， 其实我没有发现自己有没有什么才华，因为我们那个年代。Why I started drawing, basically just to fulfill my wants. Being a kid, you got so many things you want. I want football, I want this, I want... But you're not given the opportunity to have those, so you just have to create. I'm just there to fulfill and satisfy my wants. So naturally, because you force yourself, you wanted a ball look more like a ball. Because when I first started the fish doesn't... That's why I didn't put on the picture, because it doesn't look like a fish. It's like, oh! That naturally, when this is exactly why I shared with the teacher before, the drawing teacher, I said if I'm given the chance to teach, share with the kids how to draw, I will not be sharing with them the correct technique of drawing a fish, but I would rather spend time enhancing their interest until the couple point of time that you love to draw, and that will give you a sustainable support, and then you naturally come with a day that I really want to draw a nice fish.And that's the time you probably have power up already. Yeah, rather than I start healing your interest, the technique of doing a nice fish, and probably the second lesson you would show up already. Yeah.
It has to be given a chance to develop your own style.
Exactly. You probably realize, yeah, you're right. 老师, you are so right. Spot on. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
感謝。 Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. 老师
，Excellent.
Oh, 我们开始了。Anybody 有没有什么东西我们分享一下嘛 ？You want anything? You want to sing us a song? Pretty good. That's good, isn't it? Hello, hello. 阿乐你好，我跟你讲啊，我要谢谢你了，因为你坐在最前面了。而且你每次跟我笑，所以我能够讲下去。本来啊，如果每个人脸很凶啊，我讲五分钟我跑掉了。
非常感谢
你，你站起来让大家看你的脸，他多慈祥，他笑容多美。
非常感谢你，就给我们讲你的精彩的人生，然后精彩的事业，然后你精彩的计划。
谢谢，谢谢，
非常感谢。原来呢，在电视上呢，经常看你的作品，是吧？
谢谢。
我带孩子过来的也说。我们去听一听，但没想到就是你说是有缘分的。
是。
对你自己的这个人生的经历，你说learning is a lifestyle。
是。
所以说从你的绘画，然后你到拍电影啊，这个唱歌，然后到最后做这个 writing the book 漫画之类的。
Learning how to be a father and a husband。
然后我的问题就是说，你对你的两个孩子，你有一个女儿，有一个儿子，
对对 对, 对，
他们是怎么培养他们的？然后
你要不要进来回答阿克的话？
是你给他们一个规划，还是他们自己你怎么培养他们？
哦，这谢谢你，怎么称呼您啊？怎么称呼您？
啊，
严。严，哦，严大哥你好，其实我being a fatherling is really difficult， 因为Top stages of you know growing up， 其实我也是在学习。我现在我刚跟向明讲，两个孩子都长大 ，I'm learning how to part. Wow, this is so difficult. 因为我已经 plan 了我的 life， the first 我的女儿十七岁嘛，她现在二十六岁。哇 ，the first 二十多年 of my life， how to grow up with them. Now all of a sudden they grow up already. I have to learn how to part. 哇，这是又另外一个阶段，很辛苦，因为你拥有了你要。很难哈，不过回敬这个问题，其实我之前我对他们也是有我的心愿，望子成龙嘛，通常要这样，儿子你要这样。As is growing up, it's just a learning process. Like 像刚才 Professor Shirley 所说的，我到一个阶段的时候就放手了。What I can offer them is actually a compass in your life. I give you the values. What is the right thing to do? What is the wrong thing you should not do? And then.You go along, you find your own way out. Probably you know your knowledge of how to find berries, how to find food, how to hunt for yourself, how to make a fire to keep yourself warm, and then you know out of the jungle. But you need to have a compass. I don't have the luxury of providing wealth or anything to them, but I hope I can give them a compass in life. So 他有那个 value. 而且到一个年纪呢，我开始放手，因为 like what you said, they have their own preference in life. So I just need to tell them that.Find your interest and then grow your interest. And then 他就跟我讲，爸爸，这个对不对？那个对不对？其实我们也只是一个人，我很难看准 future 十年后的新加坡是怎么样。我就觉得你这样子做是对的，这样子做是可能不应该的，就只能够这样子。这我在学习的阶段，我不懂对不对？因为很多家长你们可能有各自的经验，你可以跟我分享，让我学习。还有吗？来 ，brother。上来嘛，你的脚这么美。
I just want to ask, let's say you is not an actor.
Oh, what would I do?
Yeah, no, and you have no leverage,
yes.
Media to leverage you.
Yes.
And you make such career shift, will you be that successful?
You are so right about it. You are so right about it. I think being an actor sugarcoated me in many, many things I did. Yeah.And it sort of like provide me the luxury of a little bit more leeway, a little bit more time for me to grow. It is true. 有时我讲，我跟我孩子讲，我们已经很幸运了，因为我们很多朋友可能给我们无形的支持。有些人踏出第一步都难了，你出了第一本，你不可能出第二本了。Especially in Singapore, you should know, it's so difficult. You know, it's very, very tough. The market is small. And especially in Singapore, like my daughter, my sister,who is a theater director. His name is Loretta Chen, Dr. Loretta Chen. So she wanted to do a play many years ago, and she's so ambitious, she said, Uncle, I want to do this play. What's the name of the play? The one that she wanted to put a play, that $1 million play, because she wanted to make a landmark in Singapore, hit theater. So I told her that you cannot recuperate. I said, why not, you know, other plays? In Singapore, because we've got so many different languages, We got so many. It's good because we are so multicultural. But then it's very difficult because 你把它 divide into four, you only cater for one market, and then movie goers, TV goers, theater goers, you divide yourself again, and then you only can like this period of time you divide yourself, and so it's very difficult to do certain things in Singapore. We need a different formula. This is how exactly our media works so in Singapore. It's very different. So 你讲的对咯, I'm very fortunate. 你们有点为所欲为啦, 有了那个 halo 啊, so fortunate like, I'm able to do so many things. Otherwise, it would be just, it probably takes you to struggle a little bit more. Yeah, which is true. 谢谢你, yeah, 真的, 谢谢. Yeah. 还有吗? 没有,我们就烧冬吃蛋糕。
真的有啊，OK，真的，非常谢谢志才你的时间。没有啦，我很高兴，我很高兴，我很高兴你的邀请，真的，因为我觉得互相鼓励，因为今天来到这里，提醒我，因为有时
lifelong learning 自己会tired的。对，而且我啊，并且又要在不断的学习。Hey，I come upon a time I want to rest and pluck the berries and rest under the coconut tree. Why should I keep learning, learning? Sometimes learning is not just to upgrade yourself, but survive and keep yourself safe. Because it's a different world right now.
Because education is really a tireless journey.
Yeah.
教育真的是如此近的，而且你在不同的阶段你会学到不同的东西，而且不是说你单单专注任何一个领域，你在不同的领域方面可以学习到不同的东西，然后你可以让你自己的生活充实而学。Yeah,
它是一个心态。 对。 我要谢谢你，因为我开始反正有点熬夜了，刚才跟我讲OK I better wake up, I better do something about it. Yeah. Oh yeah, that'll be my honor.
所以再次非常谢谢志才，谢谢你，谢谢大家，祝大家身体健康，还有万事如意。Yes.
哎呦，这个老董呢，你们经常看我演戏吗？ 他们有 offer 我，但是 I really engage 我的 life 这样子啊，我哎呀慢慢啊，我要 try，
okay, okay.
真的，因为人生不同的阶段哦 ，as you progress it's different you have to adjust， 真的，好，谢谢，谢谢 ，lucky draw 现在，去找那个
lucky draw 的
，OK OK 好，不是这边吗？
不是这边
，OK OK OK， 谢谢大家，恭喜啊！